start with a 3D paint or a fabric paint, and I'm just using it, doesn't matter what color it is, and I'm making these little scale marks all over my face in various formats. Now I'm just taking whatever, you know, if you want to use a white or a glue, I've applied it, and then over the top of it, I've taken little sequins and applied them individually with tweezers to just add some more sparkle to it. Now I'm going to also apply my foundation, just a liquid foundation with a sponge or however you like to do it, and some false lashes for a little bit more drama. If you'll put the glue on the back of your hand, it really does help, and then you can just dip the lashes themselves into, you get a really thin coating on the back and kind of blow them till they're tacky. And then you can apply. I start from the back, but however you want to do it, you know, I'm not very professional at these, I just, yeah. Do your thing. Now I'm applying a white cream makeup. I'm going to put it all over on top of the scales and also on my eyes and down the bridge of my nose. I'm going to take a blue, I'll mix it into the white. That's going to go all over the scales as well, but not on the eyes. Now I'm taking Bermuda, it's a Beauty from the Earth color, and that's going to go all the way around sort of the white part that I've left on my face, so behind the little sequins. I'm also going to put it on the outside of the scales in front of the sequins. Now I'm taking Gem, Beauty from the Earth color as well. It's going to go right in front of the Bermuda, and I'm blending it in, so I'm getting a sort of a gradient effect. So it's faded in. It's going really fast. Take Lavish next, and that's going in front of the Gem, also blending it in. That's going to finish up the main colors on my face. The rest of the colors will be accent. Don't forget to blend it into Gem. Just kind of go over it and it'll work. This is Mermaid, and I'm just using it to kind of highlight certain features. So it's going over my nose, it's going on the outside to blend out the lavish. Now I'm taking Gem and I'm blending it into my neck. This is Gem applied wet, it's in the inner corner. Now I'm taking Naughty, the Beauty from the Earth pigment, applying it to the outer corner, and I'm also apply it underneath, bring it all the way down, really accentuate and sort of scale out my eyes. Now I'm taking a black gel liner, and I'm applying it, it's always easier to apply a black liner when you have false lashes on, and I'm applying it on the inner corner as well. This is a bright green chartreuse glitter. Applying it over the scales. I'm laughing at something. This is Naughty, the pigment, applied wet for my eyebrows. Now I'm applying a clear glitter gloss and that chartreuse pigment, or chartreuse glitter again, over the gloss for my lip. Now this is the fun and painful part. This is when you peel off your stencil, the yellow that we applied. So here's one. I actually got it in like one big piece, which is fun. It's always fun to peel off in one big piece. Now you can see my scales. I'm applying some Lavish and some Gem in my hair just to add to the thing. Here's the overall finished editorial fish face. Hope you liked it. Enjoy the pictures.